Hi friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Ashwani Kumar, an academy educator for the subject NTA UGS NET Electronic Science as well as the General Paper 1. If you are not yet subscribed to the channel, then please do subscribe and then click on the bell icon. Then you are going to get all my updates and videos as immediate notifications to your devices. And now while coming to the present content of the video, from this video I am going to show you how to access the government jobs within the one website. And I am going to show you the government jobs from the 40 different types of departments from this website, guys. And it is a national career service under the Ministry of Labor and Employment. So it is the official website of the Government of India. So from this website, you can able to access the different government jobs, latest government jobs. Okay. So first you enter into the official website of this one, that is ncs.gov.in. I will provide this link in the description box of this video, guys. Okay, and just scroll down here and you can find out the government jobs and employment portal. So click on this one. Then here the government jobs is there and the government portals and the link to the government jobs. Okay, so the three different options are there. So if you want to check the present opening government jobs, then click on this govt jobs, then it will be directed to the next web page. So whatever the current vacancies are there, so just scroll down here and you can check down. So all these are the government departments or the government organization, guys. So the first one is a Mazagon Dock Shipbuilders Limited. So the drivers are required. And next one, the ICAR, so Central Arid Zone Research Institute, Jodhpur, Rajasthan. Young professionals are required. And coming to the Central Potato Research Institute, and the senior research fellow, and the assistant and the junior personal assistant, and the director general, okay, and the managing director. So like that, here the total 4 pages are there. In each and every page you will get the 10 different types of government organization job vacancies. So from the 4 pages you will get the 40 latest current vacancies from the government organizations. And if you want to know the details and if you want to apply, okay, so click on this one and then you will be directed to the job requirements and the eligibility, all these things. So here you can observe that organization type is a central public sector unit, and minimum qualification is the 10th required. So it is for the number of openings are 8, okay, and the qualification job description is given here. So here the jobs are for the drivers. Okay, age preference is also given here. And if you want to check the remaining jobs, for example ICAR, then click on this one and you will be directed to the job description and the qualifications for this one. Okay, the minimum qualification required is a postgraduate and desired PG qualification is a MSc, Master of Science Agriculture. Okay. And the All India contractual basis, the last date is 5th November 2020, the number of openings are 1. And if you want to apply to this job, then click on the apply. So first of all, you have to register with the National Career Service portal. Okay, if you are the new user, then click on this one. And then after filling up the details, you will be provided with the username and the password. And then you can sign in and then you can apply for the whatever the jobs based upon your qualification, you can apply here, guys. Okay. So it is a wonderful opportunity that is providing by the National Career Service website under the Ministry of Labor and Employment. So utilize this opportunity and please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are looking for the government jobs based upon their qualifications. Okay, guys. So for more notifications and for more information, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGS NET exam, here one announcement follows. So listen, guys. Hi guys, my name is Ashwini Kumar and welcome to my channel. This video is specially for the candidates UGC NET Electronic Science. So the people who are going to write the exam in this 5th November 2020, here the Unacademy is providing the crash course that is titled as Crash Course on Electronic Science through Multiple Choice Questions. This course is going to start from October 1st onwards, and by this month end, the course is going to be finished. And by the starting of the November month, you will be ready with the class PDFs, and all the 10 units will be explained in brief. That means the important concepts, formulas, points, definitions, expressions, all these things we are going to discuss in this crash course. which will be very much helpful to you to crack the JRF in this 2020, guys. Okay, so apart from this one, the Unacademy is also providing the full course, or else a complete course, for the electronic science who are planning to write the exam in the upcoming months or the upcoming years. So here the different subscription plans are there. That is 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 12 months and 24 months. So out of all these months, if you want to take the crash course, then you may prefer this 1 month. Or else if you are planning to write the exam in the upcoming months, you may take the 3 months, 6 months, 12 months or the 24 months. But if you are planning to take the subscription plans, then use my referral code, that is Ashwini K. Then you will get the 10% discount on any one of the subscription plan. Okay. So apart from these plans here, I mean, before going to take all these things, first of all, refer to my Unacademy profile link. Okay. So in my profiling, that I will provide this link in the description box of this video. So if you once enter into my profile link, then you may check down. That means here the special classes are available. Special classes are the free to everybody. Okay, so just click on the see all. Then whatever the special classes I took, that means the free classes I took, that all these classes you can access, guys. Okay, so career opportunity with UGC or non-UGC net electronic science, and regarding the previous year questions. Here the 2017, 2018 July and December 2018 and the June and December 2019, all these questions are discussed here, and these classes are completely free. Okay, so first check the way of explanation, whether you are understanding here or not, and then you prefer the subscription plans, guys. Okay, so it is update that I want to provide to the candidates belongs to the UGC Net Electronic Science. And for more updates, please subscribe the channel, and after subscribing, tap the bell icon. And please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are going to give the exam for the UGC Net Electronic Science. Thank you, guys.